Hello guys, and welcome back to another exciting video from Alariz. And in this one I'm killing a squad in 18 seconds. So what I'm gonna do here is to show you the clip first, and then I'm gonna talk about my mindset. So first, let's see what happens. So there we have it. So if you're wondering why I was jumping down from my fort and to the ground and start building like really messy, that's just because it's more beneficial for me to have like a messy area to work with. If I just had stayed in my fort and the squad was coming to get me, like everybody knows I'm in that fort. But if I'm built messy, it's gonna be like, where is he? And it's gonna be a bit confusing. It just give me some more mobility to like move around, because yet again, if I only have like one fort and they can shoot it down, and then I get to the ground and have to build up, and they're not gonna let me build up, that is a much difficult situation. But if you have like some messy buildings all over the place, even if they shoot down the fort, I can land in some other like stairs or like in something like I built randomly, and just start building up again. So that is what you should do if you are in that situation. You're facing a squad or you're facing like a duo. If you try to build messy, so you have like you can move around a bit and confuse the other guys where you are at. But to be fair, this wasn't the best squad, and I had a really good loadout, so we can't forget about that. But the first guy, you can see, he has a lot of confidence. He wants to land right in my face. Unfortunately for him, I trapped him 3 spike traps, so he was pretty much screwed. And the other guys were like a bit late. They were trying to run up to me, and I shoot one down here with a rocket. And then they came from the same side, and I shoot another rocket, and then the AK did the rest of the work. So it wasn't really like that hard. But if I hadn't built all that mess before they came, probably would have been a different story, you know? Because then everybody could just aim at my fort. Everybody knew I'm in that fort. So build messy is a good thing to do. But yeah, there we have it. I hope you learned something, and I hope you like my videos, and I also hope you're gonna subscribe to my channel. And I see you guys in the next one.